What's up, good people?
It's time.
You gotta sign up for Astrological Coffee Talk with Eric this Saturday, September 16th, 1 p.m. Eastern, 10 a.m. Pacific, 2 hours,
$20. We're gonna be first learning as I teach a lesson breaking down Tupac Shakur's birth chart. Yeah, I think I figured out his birth time. We're gonna look at the chart, see things with his life. Is he here? Is he gone? Is he alive? Is he dead? What happened? Well, maybe the chart will let us know. And we're gonna read two Coffee Talk members' birth charts together as a group. It's a great way to learn astrology, build community. We always have so much fun with people all over the world, from Amsterdam to Poland to Canada to California, Ohio, New York, Florida. And you need to come, make some friends, share, talk about spirituality, astrology. It is so awesome. My 11th house crew, I love you. And you know, I kind of collect Aquarius moon people, but and mine's a Capricorn moon. But it's really a great time. It's my monthly astrology meeting. Astrological Coffee Talk is a blast. And this month is gonna be something else, okay? So make sure you sign up today. Email me directly, bigeastrology@gmail.com. So you don't miss out, and you're gonna be here at Coffee Talk. Make some new friends, okay? This is how you build community, and I love my Coffee Talk members. They are awesome. So come meet some great people, talk about this ancient wisdom called astrology. $20, you know, you can waste that at Starbucks. Get your own coffee and come and join us this Saturday, September 16th. All right, right after Mercury goes direct. It's the perfect time. The perfect time to learn and talk and analyze and assess and be analytical, logical, and critical to talk about astrology and the birth charts. All right? See you Saturday. Sign up today, bigeastrology@gmail.com. Peace. Dear mama, Lord, yeah, Tupac. Uh-huh. You know, I get around. I'm not going to do all the songs. You know, I'm incomplete. I'm my own MC. All right? But come to Coffee Talk. See you Saturday. Peace.